Welcome back in our YouTube channel, Tell Me Data. Today in this video, we are going to tell you how you can rename your Xbox One console. Only in some easy steps, all steps you can see on your screen. So let's get started. To change the name to whatever you want, fire up your Xbox One, sign in, and head to Settings, System, and then select Name under the System list. That brings up the following screen where you can enter in a new name for your console. This is a place where using our tip on connecting a keyboard to Xbox One or using the Smart Glass app comes in handy. Nothing is more annoying than wasting time, hunting and pecking, with an on-screen keyboard. After you're done, a restart will be required to complete the renaming, and that's it. Now when you open network on a Windows PC, you'll see your Xbox listed with the name you gave it. And you are done. By using this method, you can easily rename your Xbox One console. Hope you liked this video. If yes, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.